I don't get it. Are you telling me now that he's going to sleep here tonight?
Madam, I never knew that you were such a nice person. But you see, in the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, a woman does not post bail. So you have to come back with a man tomorrow morning, and that's how it's done.
Really?
Thanks. Let's go.
Check if you're okay.
I'm all right.
Just leave it.
Wait. Come here. You all right?
I'm fine.
You just came to check up on me. Because you miss me? I appreciate that. I miss you too. I miss you. You're not ready.
No, I'm not.
Something wrong?
Just not ready.
Please tell me. Whatever it is I have to do, tell me. I miss you. Please. Is Auntie Dupe calling me?
My Auntie Dupe?
Yeah. Hello, Auntie Dupe. How are you, ma'am? What? Where? Okay. I'll be there in a bit. Just give me a few minutes, I'll be there.
What?
Tito, I'm not sure about this.
Babe, I pay for this class.
But still, what?
See, it's about letting out your creative juices. You can feel it.
I'm not even good with art.
Babe, see, you have to be willing to learn to try new things sometimes. You're always taking yourself too seriously. Like, laugh at yourself. Okay, if you're not good at art, just enjoy it.
Okay, mom. Please, do we have an instructor?
We came late, so I'm guessing he has left. But I remember them saying something about learning contour design, asymmetrical design, stuff like that.
Tito, I don't even know if I can do this. That is not even up my alley.
Exactly why you should do it. Are you not the one that said you want to be more adventurous?
Because when did I tell you that one?
I read your mind. Okay.
I'm tired of you. Okay,
please,
what's our subject?
Okay. Let me see. An apple, bunch of fruit.
Oh, I can definitely draw an apple. Okay. And oranges.
Okay, maybe computer. I don't know, something simple.
Tito, you did not tell me this was an R-rated class.
And if I did?
Look, I am not complaining.
I think you should turn around like this because of the lights.
Blood of Jesus! What is this?
Art.
This is porn.
Mm-mm. Are you in my class?
No, I'm not.
Yes, she is. She paid.
She paid.
Look. Charlotte! Charlotte!
Tito! Tito, come let's go. He's so annoying. Tito.
Well, what was all that about?
You mean standing naked in front of people? Yes. What was that about?
It's called art.
So go right back in there and keep acting.
I mean, it's not like you haven't seen a naked man before.
Please, I do not intend to discuss my sexual life with you.
Understood. But I hope you know that it takes a lot for me to stand in front of those people.
Oh, you don't say. Sorry.
Are you? Really?
I just said I was sorry.
Hey, for the second time, can I take you to dinner?
No, please. I just want my friend to come out so that we can leave. She's the one that dragged me here in the first place.
Look, first it was our one night stand.
No. We did not have a one night stand.
And you see me naked, which I really wasn't, honestly. But I don't believe in coincidences, do you?
I do.
Okay, then you should know they happened for a reason. Look, if you're not gonna allow me to take you to dinner, could you at least buy me dinner? Please. Please.
My friend, go inside.
Ah! Holy.
Oh, Bajé! Keep down there! Me, Bajé?
Mommy, should I bring the kubuko?
Ofe, Barbara. You will not go to school. You want to collect your own, Abibé.
You want to collect your own.
You see? Since you don't want to be useful, I will cook. You want to die? Abi? Any man cook by any man pa? I will cook you.
Okay, what? I've already told you.
Let me discipline him. Oh, my buruku. Oh, bad day.
Where my money?
Which money?
If I was you, where my money, why?
Stop telling me, you're not getting money. I just come back from prison. I beg, I'm very tired.
From prison. Wait till you come concern me. Why put your hand for pocket, give me my money, Joe.
I said, no get your money now.
Not try me, why?
I believe me. We'll see. Leave me alone.
We'll see. Give me. I go report you.
I go report you. You sign any documents. Say I go give you money. See, we'll see.
Don't give me my money.
So, why didn't you tell me, Tito?
Did you have come?
No.
Exactly why I didn't want to tell you.
Okay, but why is it so important that I came to see Kwame?
It was my own business with Kwame. They said we were going to draw. They didn't say who or what we were drawing. Is that his name?
Yes,
that's Kwame.
His name. Kwame.
You like him?
No.
Yes.
Maxwell?
Look at you. You still look good, like very good. How have you been?
I'm okay. Tito. Maxwell. Tito.
Hi.
Hello.
So I'm going to go check for the drinks at the other side.
Hello. You look great.
And you are still not wearing your wedding ring.
Divorced.
Oh.
And you? You married?
No.
Seen anyone?
No.
You know what? We should catch up, shall we? Dinner?
You don't look too good, man.
I cheated. I made bad decisions. I broke Shaliwa's heart. I put us in this situation. And now, for the first time in our relationship, Shaliwa seems unreachable, untouchable. She acts like the relationship means absolutely nothing to her. I've tried everything, baby. I just can't get through.
I understand. But you know, you already had issues.
We're going to work through that.
Were you really going to work on that? Were you? Let's be honest. Family is important to you and Shaliwa. So picking someone that your family would, for some reason, not approve of, it's just going to mean forever you keep living to prove them wrong. Is that what you want to put her through?
I will never have put her through that now. You know that I love her. You know, I mean.
Okay, so Tiwa and I only use us as an example now. My family had their issues, right? Serious issues, I would lie to you. But I stood my ground. All right? I stood my ground. You have to do the same thing if this means a lot to you.
What do they want from me? What do they want from me? Why are they so relentless? Amir was so vicious to her the other day. He was talking to her like she was... Why? Why are they so hell-bent on culture and religion? They're supposed to be enlightened. They're supposed to be enlightened, Mide, but they keep on embarrassing.
All right. The ball is in your court now. Alright? You have to think long and hard. Is this a battle you can win before you even get into it? You need to be sure. Shalewa seems unreachable to you now. It's the same way that a relationship with you or a great future with you was unreachable to her. Even up till now, it seems unreachable to her.
I'm actually stupid.
What?
No. It's because... Maybe I did it on purpose. No, it's true now. Maybe I did it on purpose. Maybe I actually... Maybe Farida was actually entering my eye because I really don't understand how I could have something so good and I could just by myself throw it away.
I hear you. Alright, but don't beat yourself up, okay? We'll figure it out in due time. No, I mean it. You will figure it out, okay? Mohammed, don't beat yourself up too much, okay?
Mire.
Yeah.
Do you think she can give me another chance?
The question is, if she does, are you willing to do whatever it takes to take that chance?
Adele, we met at your birthday, remember?
I do, hi.
I'm good. So I was just leaving.
Okay.
Enjoy. Tiwa, don't get too down about your situation, okay?
My situation?
Yes. Look, problems arise all the time in marriage. People don't like to talk about these things, but talking about it, it helps to heal the pain.
Okay.
I'm just saying, it's way more common than you can ever imagine. I'd never want you to go in about thinking it's anything you did wrong.
Right.
Just remember, tough times don't last, tough people do. And I love your show.
Hey, you're leaving already?
Yes, I am.
You alright?
No, your wife is very beautiful, right?
Thank you.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Alright, see you
bye
tomorrow. My love, what is it?
You told her about the miscarriage.
No, why would I do that? I didn't tell her about it. Look, she called me at a very low time and we just had a conversation. I didn't tell her about the miscarriage.
Really, I understand that.
I didn't tell
her. But having somebody I don't know reminding me about something I'm trying to get over.
Okay, alright. I'm sure she didn't mean any harm. Yeah, I don't
that think... she didn't mean one doesn't mean she didn't cause one. find it very inappropriate that someone I don't know is talking to me about something so personal. Guys, don't get me wrong. I'm not trying to fight with Olumide, but I guess the only way to move forward is to forgive, right?
So I'm just going to talk to her and tell her to respect boundaries, all right?
Sorry.
Apology is not accepted.
Huh? Okay. So tell me, what do I have to do? What are you to do?
Why must this always be the solution, what, sex?
No, I'm just asking.
So I want a new house. What?
How about the one we're building? We're
just... No, I want another one.
Your wish is my command.
Good.
Come on, Shadiwa. It's just a date. You just need to eat and have a good time. And you're single. So single women go out on dates. And there's nothing wrong with that. So we're good.
So like, what, hey, why don't you just go straight for and tell the guy? Why would you want to just...
Because our Nigerian culture doesn't allow that.
A Nigerian culture?
Yes.
Wow, I see. I see. You must be really cultured then.
Very, extremely. Okay. And we hold our values very high.
Because apart from this, what else do you do to get a guy's attention? Apart from maybe like running
around. That's for hope. Are you
I don't know, you might never know. No, for real though, you might never know.
Well, I don't do that rubbing
on the... apart from that?
Girl, I've gone many places, I've seen many faces. Never seen anyone better than you. You're driving me crazy, for you are my blessing. Baby, I swear it is you I need. I'm an African beauty, my one and only.